それでは、エムズ、マンダラサーフボードシェーパーの、マニー・カロさんです。
はい、マニ
ー。はい、こんにちは。I'm a shaper from Leucadia, California, and I'm visiting here to Japan to try to get people interested in the mini boards. And I don't know, this design, I'm having a lot of fun making them and surfing them. I surf everything I make. I try to test everything myself. So I hope that you can feel the same enjoyment that I get out of the boards. For smaller waves, it's a lot of fun to ride a smaller board because the boards are looser and they're faster. I don't really like longboarding in small waves. Mm-hmm. I mean, it's fun, but I prefer to shortboard. And if you can do all of these things on a shorter, faster board, it adds more enjoyment for surfing.
Are you shaping for Joe Tudor?
Yes, I'm still making boards for him. We worked on a model. It's a single fin egg, and it's a 6 foot and under egg called the Scarab. And it's a board that you know, we ride in small waves. Joel likes to ride Pipeline with it, Rincon, all over Cardiff and Encinitas. And yeah, it's a good board. It's fun. He likes it, and that makes me happy.
Thank you. Thank you very much, Manny.
どういたしまして。